Hey. How stupid. Nope. Fine. Fine. Bye.
Yo! All right! What kept you? You can have this. Night.
Hello.
It's foggy today, too. I'm actually scared that I can't remember anything. Everything about me is borrowed. Everything is just on loan from that room. If I return what I borrowed, I won't have anything left. The name Marie, this body, this voice, they'll all fade away. I feel like that's what'll happen to me. So I thought, if only I could at least remember something. But I couldn't figure out anything. It's really scary. Maybe I don't have any real memories to find. Hey, is this that one place? We came here after eating the steak skewers. It really is nostalgic here. I don't know why, but it feels like I've known this scenery since a long time ago. And yet, the fog erases it all. You can't see anything. I had fun then. Take me there again sometime, okay? Of course I remember, you stupid jerk-faced twerp. I remember. It's a memory. A memory of you and me. Huh. Yeah. I remember. I feel stupid now. It feels incredible. Hey, can we make more? More memories? Jerk. I won't forget them. They're the dear memories I got from you. I don't have to hurry, huh? Even if I don't have memories, I can make more. Thank you. I'm sorry, it's just that I'm happy. Still, you really are a weird person. You're so busy, and yet you still take time to take care of me. Why do you do that? Why? Friend. I see. So this is what it means to have friends. Thank you. I'm so happy. I'm your friend now. Look, I'm really counting on you. So let me say, stupid, I hate you.
Oh, hi. Yes.
Thank you. She must have wanted to live more, huh?
Thank you. I'll see you again.
Senpai. I want you to have it, Senpai. Good night, Senpai. Good morning.
Oh, hello. I'm sorry. Thank you. Then I'll see you again.